You have to forgive your enemy. It's up to you. If you forgive him, you become free. If you don't forgive him, he gets into your head and he disturbs your sleep. Why do you let him go into your bedroom and disturb your sleep? Your enemy. So if you want to check him out, better forgive him. Punish your enemy, whatever manner you want to. But don't let him punish you.